Jinx Summer coming at you from my computer, and this is one of, I guess, I don't know, I don't think I'm, I don't think I'm, you know, whatever. This is my Maniac Mom's speed build because I initially wanted it to be a base game speed build because I've been watching a heck of a lot of Dr. Ashley, and her builds are so cool and so awesome, and I've just been like, oh, I kind of want to try base game. And I tried it and I failed. So it's just, I'm someone who I like a lot of clutter. And it's not that you can't get clutter and like the game didn't come with a ton of clutter because it did. For a base game, it came with a lot of clutter, which I was super excited about. However, a lot of the clutter needs to be changed up a little bit. And for me, I'm so used to playing with CC, I've never challenged myself to try and play. To try and not play with CC, and there is a reason, obviously. I mean, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm clearly muffling up all over the place, and I kind of like what I did with the white walls and the brick because the white, like plasticky looking walls looked so cool next to the brick. So I was like, oh, okay, that looks awesome. Let's go with that. And I freaking just I sped this up so much. I cut out so at least a good like 20 minutes before I sped everything up. So that was nice. You didn't see like how long it took me to get from the beginning, which was nothing, to this. And it took a lot of time. And even then, I completely changed this room around. How it looks right now is nothing how it will look in the end, which is really funny because I go through all these moments when I'm building or when I'm furnishing something, and it's like until I see one piece where I'm like, you know what, this is the style I want this room to be in, and then something just, you know, takes over me and I just completely get the room out the exact way that I want to. I thought of making this a kid's room, I thought of making this like a teenager's room, but honestly, once I put that shelf in, I was done. Because that was one of the things I really wanted to have, and then I thought about all the clutter that I kept taking out and putting everywhere, and I was like, you know what? I don't like any of this. Let me just delete it all. So I deleted a lot of stuff, and then I kept adding little stuff here and there, and that stuff just kind of built up into the room that it ultimately becomes. So that's how I tend to build when I or furnish rooms when I do. When I'm building, I kind of do the same thing, but building's hella different for me because I suck at building. But furnishing, I feel like I have a lot more fun with, even though it's a little frustrating for me and it takes a lot of time. This room took me maybe an hour or like 45 minutes, something like that. It took me a long time to just come up with the little things that I wanted to put in this room and how I wanted to make it her own. I thought of this really like manic mom who is super neat and all this kind of stuff, but she has this, you know, like modern, edgy kind of style, but she also can't help the fact that her kids, you know, bring stuff home all the time and just throw crap in her room like nobody's business. So, you know, being, you know, I'm not a mom, but seeing how a lot of people's moms, you know, kind of can't help how their room looks. I see this as a mom who has a teenage daughter and a child because there's a lot of toys and whatnot and just randomness and I decided to put a lot of clutter because the mom, I wanted her to be really, really neat for the most part. So there's like that mix of a ton of clutter, but at the same time, majority of the clutter is from her kids, not necessarily her. So I either see her having, you know, a teenage daughter and two boys and everything just gets thrown everywhere. And even the random teddy bear is from when her, of course, now teen daughter, who, you know, is too old for a lot of stuff, she wants to hold on to her daughter being a child. So she's really scared of her growing up too fast. So she completely just takes a lot of her little kid stuff and keeps it in her room because, you know, that's what moms do. Just hold all your crap everywhere. Okay, I can't believe I'm so glad this meatball is almost over. So I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. And I hope you guys enjoyed. I had a lot of fun actually making this once I got to the point where I knew what I wanted and I kind of saw how it was crappily all coming together. So I guess I'll see you guys next time on my computer. Bye!